Dear Grey Punk, I'm looking forward to your arrival on Halloween night. I hope you will bring me lots of presents.
Who are you writing to, Elias?
This is the time of year to write to the Great Pumpkin. On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of his pumpkin patch and flies through the air with a bag of toys for all the children.
You must be crazy. When are you going to stop believing in something that isn't true?
When you stop believing in that fellow with the red suit and the white beard who goes ho, ho, ho.
We are obviously separated by denominational differences.
You must get discouraged because more people...
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
Your bestie is down by the fire. Your bestie said you want parties, but can you make it flow so higher? Talking about hair now, hair now, hair now, hair now. I go, I know. Touch him off, he now, I know. Touch him off, he now, I know. Fuck my stuff, let's go jumping. Here we go together. Nice cool things with this party, but can you not so good, no better? Talking about hair now. I'm gonna go, step on the dancing floor.
tour.
For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the mon.
Yeah.